It's always a nail biter. We've seen riders come over the top and get caught within range of the finish. We're just 100 metres out from the sprint now, and it will again be the Italian Fabio Fellini. Fellini leads them through. Onore stays in the wheel. He won the first KOM, so the sprints are all for Fellini. The same order as the Ziptrak intermediate sprint in Lobethal. So two from two for Fellini.
6 seconds in the pot. So he's 2:42 behind it when the peloton catch him in the overall.